Hello everyone, and welcome back to Stick Ranger. Now I'm actually planning for maybe today to be the final day because all I really have left is a handful of levels and the mountaintop. And the mountaintop is go I'm not gonna lie, I might do the mountaintop off screen because that is a very brutal level. Requires a lot of grinding anyway, even on the mountain itself, which is very annoying. All right. Now there's something I want to make sure of. I'm pretty sure the only levels, let's do hell first. Yeah, I remember this level. Okay. Oh, we got this going again. Something else is, I also have every single item or every single combo item that I'm planning to use in this, oh wait, we have a mushroom right here. Okay, let's not attack it for the time being, just see what it does. Oh yes, Mountaintop. Nice. Mountaintop is pro a lot of people consider Mountaintop the hardest level in the game, actually. Yeah, I'm gonna have to grind a little bit for that. The other reason why I'm gonna need to do it, aside from, well, completion's sake, is I actually need to. How do I do this fight again? Okay, I have every single item I want except for a couple souls that you can only get at the mountaintop. So we're gonna have to get those at some point. Also, this weapon with bullets card and catapults card is really, really good. I actually find myself using it a little bit more commonly than the ice meteor. Like, it's just really, really useful. I think this is gonna be a fight in which I just have to take care of these guys and then I can And then I can just have the poisoner staff or the poisonous staff go after the mushroom, assuming he's not immune to it, which I don't think he's going to be, just looking at him. Ah, there we go. What is this thing's weapon? Oh, it shoots stuff at you, and it freezes you. Okay, that's good to keep in mind. Oh, he is vulnerable to poison, so we know what that means. All right, so we're gonna have another one of these battles, unfortunately. Also, something else I'm missing, I don't have every single book yet. I think I have them all up until the ice castle. And I'm that's actually what I was doing earlier today. I was grinding for money in order to get that. All right. Now that in mind, something I want to check. You may have heard my voice for a second. I just want to see what level I've played up to. Let's see. I played through Hell 6 and I've played Inferno 2. Okay. So really all I have left is this level, the next Inferno, and the Mountaintop, and then I'll be right back to where I was in my Let's Play, with some add weapons to boot. Like honestly, these are gonna really help out. I'm glad I was able to get all these too. Let me show you guys a complete TXT document. While you wait for this, like, this is pretty clever. Like, I like that I was able to do this. Unfortunately, I can't fit the whole thing on screen here. I barely can. But yeah, I have the Great Sword with a yellow crystal and vampire's card, Frozen Blade with diamond and thunder spirit, Flame Blade with garnet and bluestone, lightsaber of topaz and bluestone. I got the explosion flail with bluestone, and I'm gonna get the ice spirit 4. The Poison Flail, the Emerald and Bronze Metal 6, Thorn Flail with Bullets Card and Onigiris, Ice Flail, Sapphire and Iron Metal. For the Magician, the Ice Meteor with a Sapphire and Quicks card, the Lava with a Ruby and Garnet, Electric Shock with the Bullet and Catapults, the Freeze Explosion with Diamond and Fire Spirit. Let's see. Oh, hey Quippin. I'm showing off my equipments right here. The priest has the Freeze EXP with the diamond and bronze medal, or Freeze EXP staff. It's called like EXP for some reason. I'm not quite sure what that stands for, but poisonous with emerald and peridot. The long silver staff with blackstone and catapults, and the high light staff with topaz. And I'm gonna get the poison spirits 4 for it. So that's my loadout right now. I figure I might as well show that off since we're just kind of waiting here. Yeah, but as you can see, the only things I'm missing now, which is the Ice Spirit 4 and the Poison Spirit 4, are all collected at the mountaintop. Which means that I've basically done everything except for that. All right. I really wish I knew how much experience this guy gave you, because I could probably, oh wait, you know what I, no, that's not gonna work. I got the EX, yeah, the freeze EXP. This is a good staff, by the way. I like that weapon quite a bit. You know, I could try and speed this up a little bit. By maybe dropping that on you? Will you shoot straight up? Yes, you will. Okay, I might do this for the time being. Yeah, just make this go by a little bit quicker. If he gets stuck once, though, he's probably going to die. I'm willing to take that risk just to speed the. Oh, okay. Okay, here we go. let's make sure the rest of my team doesn't get frozen. There we go. All right, that might have been worth it, might have not been, but whatever. I love the priest. Like, this lane in, dare I say it, I think at this point the priest becomes maybe the best class. Just because he can do stuff like this and then hit the entire screen while the rest of your team kind of. Like, he can whittle guys down while the other guys deal finishing blows. Which is really, really nice. I like that quite a lot. If you've seen a mobile character like this, you can just do this. Yeah, the priest is the best class. I mean, the magician is still my favorite, but I think the priest is the class that more that most yeah, that most so can just go on any team and work. Like, you just don't get that with some classes. I agree, Quippen. Priest starts out bad, but he becomes really, really good this late in. I've never gotten that high before. Well, looking at my loadout, I probably could reasonably enough with a couple like maybe like a redstone and just devoting everything to strength. Yeah, I have plus 48%, which is still really good. Yeah, this turns his attack from like 400 to 700. I'm gonna hit him once. Come on. Ah, that didn't work. Does he heal enough to get that back? I'm gonna say no. I'm gonna have these guys go all in, though. Again, I just want to speed this up as much as I can. Maybe I can play like a game of chicken with him. Come on. No. Oh yeah, I did it. I got away with it. Let's do this. A little bit of something fun we can do while we wait. I mean, he's going to die eventually. Ah, come on. Ten dexterity. I think that's oh, I think that's two defense. 10 magic, then the rest to life and strength. Yeah, that sounds reasonable. The only reason why I do this is because I like to go all around as many as possible. Let's see, one magician, three priests. Yeah, over 700% is crazy. Actually, he's gaining life from this. Yeah, these ice shards are not doing enough to him. Maybe I can get you in on the action too. You have more range than the gladiator, and I can just put you right on top of him. So maybe if I just like drag you a little bit. There we go. Now we can hit him. Kind of. Be a little bit closer. This is going to be taking a lot more damage now, but I think we're going to be able to get a more deep poison on him. Because yeah, your poison is a lot more severe than the priest. It's just that the priest we can do without having to worry about anything. I wonder if poison damage stacks. Like, is this 7 to 8 poison damage per tick counting on top of this 3 to 3? That's kind of curious. I've never wondered that. Because I never really I don't often have two poison weapons out at once. I just did this time because I had the bronze mail and I didn't know if this guy dropped any items or something. See you next version. Well, okay, there's the end of that road. Now for the other one. You don't think it stacks? Okay, so I'm assuming it's just gonna either apply the first one to have been applied or the most severe one to have been applied. Okay. Well, Inferno 2 will be the last level. Then it's just these two, which I have not done yet, and then the Mountaintop. I still haven't done Mountain 2 yet either. Whoa! Oh, I forgot what this level was. This looks crazy though. Looks like they have infinite range as well. Okay, let's take the magician out of this. I think he's gonna die. Yeah, he did. Okay. Let's do this. Also put the long silver staff on. Honestly, I'm not quite sure if anyone in Inferno actually has any. I think he died again. I'm not quite sure if anyone in Inferno has any drop items yet. I'm not sure of that. Oh boy, taking a lot of damage here. Oh, more on Ajiri. Oh, he died. Uh-oh. I'm gonna wait for these guys to just do what they do. Yeah, I'm gonna let them die and then I'll do this my way. It's a little bit like doing it the hard way. Doing things the hard way. Ooh, uh-oh. They're doing okay, especially that gladiator. And again, that gladiator is very hard to kill at this point. Let's try to get this off. Try to aim you into the ceiling just so yeah, there we go. I really don't want more heat on the You're fine with the gladiator. It's starting to look that way. Oh no, he's dying. Oh well, there he goes. Oh boy. How do I do this? There's a gap. Drag him through there. Oh, come on now. Wow, those do a lot of damage. Where's my priest? He's gonna die again. Oh no, he didn't. Okay, his body parts are raining. Okay, equip that. Well, we're doing it the old-fashioned way. Or at least those guys can't take or I can't ooh. I shouldn't have the priest around for this fight? Oh, I should have the priest around. Right, because boosted defense and health. Yeah, that kind of works double-sided in that case. I just want to kill some of these characters. Try something though. Okay, where is my. There he is. Okay. Yeah, let's try this. Okay, this seems a bit more reasonable. Or manageable. Oh no, you died again. Revive you. I just want to put you over here. Like, I want you to kill this group of trees first, because that's really the most dangerous part of this. Oh, he dropped a, what's that? Moxidus. Ooh. I didn't know they had upgrades to these. Now it looks like they can take magical damage. Well, at this point, it really just looks like all I have to do is do this. I'm gonna take care of this guy first, though. I don't like how close this guy is to the wall, but I guess that is kind of a blessing in disguise at this point. Are these things immune to poison? Why are they not? I guess those things are immune to poison. That's kind of strange. Survive you as well. I'm gonna do this the most barbaric way possible. Want these things out of the picture. Put you back here. Uh-oh. No, drag down. Oh no. Maybe if I drag him up instead. Looks like some of them are almost dead, which is really good. Oh, they do take poison damage. Well, I didn't need to do this at all. I will anyway, though. It really didn't look like they were. Oh, uh-oh. Oh, come on now. Oh, we got him. Okay, good. Didn't expect him to go down that easily. Oh, wow. Oh, wow. Okay. Well, I got my magician and priest to fall out fails, but they seem to be doing a pretty good. He seems to be doing a pretty good job holding his own. Oh, whoa. What's that? Hellfire. It's another fire weapon. I'm curious if that's an upgrade of the lava real quick. I gotta check that. What's it do? 2 to 6. If that's the case, then it probably hits a million times a second. I check this. Go right back where we were. Oh, whoa. Oh, that's cool. It shoots like a cloud that also, huh. No. Okay. I'm not sure if I'd like that weapon more or less than the lava. It's certainly interesting. I guess I'm gonna prefer the lava though, just because it has more range. I think that that weapon could be potentially be devastating though, with maybe like a catapult card and a garnet, or not a garnet, a ruby. Or heck, maybe a garnet would increase its range in a very obtuse way. Okay, so there's Inferno 3. I have not done this level yet, nor have I done Blood Lake. I'm gonna be doing that in a video though. For the time being, let's head back here and let's do Mountain. Now we've established that Mountain is a pain in the butt, so let's equip all of our physical stuff. Much as we can, at least. This hits a million times a second, that'll be useful. Highlight, that's probably the best we can do. All right, let's do this. All right, here we go. I think how this is going to go down is most of our characters will die, except for Oh, whoa, you're down near the ground. Get him. Keep going. No, he's still near the ground. This is worth it. Oh, he's gonna die instantly though. Okay. I think now would be the best to Wait, you have the wrong weapon equipped. Okay, I'm just gonna give you this. More drops, but how much damage did we do to him? I need to know this. Oh, this is gonna take a while. Is gradual damage, though. I think I'm gonna keep these on. At the very least, he can hit everything on screen. That's gonna make this easier, if anything. I wonder where my gladiator is, though. Probably in the pile to the left. Oh, don't drop in there. Oh, there he is. No. He is over there. Bullet card 6 and ruby. Yeah, that might work better for the catapults. The reason why I suggested the catapults is that it appeared to have like maybe 30 range, which is very terrible. Let's put this guy over here. I just want to see him take out some of these melee guys so I don't have to worry as much about these. Yeah, like that. Then even take if he can take care of a oh, well, he's dead again. I think I killed a couple of them though, and I did drop some Onigiri. I got expendable money, so I can do this. Oh wait, no, all the walkers are dead now. Or all the stick men are dead. This guy mean to my le right is almost dead too. You know what also has a short range? The electrical shock. Yeah, that too is like 30 range, but I gave it the bullet card 6, now I can reach like half the screen. It's one of my favorite electric weapons now. It seems like there's a big debate of whether you should have like the bullets card or the topaz, though. Yeah, that seems to be the most general general setup I see, though. Did I kill another copter? I think I might have. You prefer lava. Yeah, me too. Lava is such a good weapon. I'd like to know where my gladiator is right now. Oh, that's him. Okay, that's his head. So we've had this happen a couple times, but if one of these guys swoops near the bottom, I want to take full advantage of that. Specifically the boss, if the boss swoops near the bottom. My biggest problem with the Thunderball is how slow it is. Because by the time you shoot, you shoot it, and then by the time it hits the enemy, they're gonna be like on the other side of the map. It's a very slow weapon, probably only good for stationary enemies. Boss is hard to beat. This is another fight that's I just find more tedious than actually difficult. Because I can do this forever, honestly. Doing it for maybe 20 minutes that I have a problem with. I wish there were less bosses like this. Honestly, when it comes to a fight like this, I would be a lot more happy if maybe he had like a third of the health, but he did like triple the damage. I think that would have been a lot more exciting. That make a lot of bosses more exciting, actually. Darna can increase the range of Hellfire. That's kind of what I thought. I don't think you're close enough to the ground. We're making progress. There are only three of these guys left. Oh, two. I think the second one over here, or this one like right here, is almost dead. Yep, there we go. You know, I'm still not sure if I like the copters or not. I think they're a cool idea of an enemy, but I just find them a little too random for my liking. And they really love the top of the screen. Like, they spend all the time up there. Not even the bats spend there that long up there. Oh, there we go. Okay, now it's just you. You hate copters the most. I can see that. I really don't know what my least favorite enemy type is. Because when I think about enemy types and least favoriteness, I'm thinking like, not so much in terms of things like this, where it's just like it's weak to one element and that sort of thing, but like I'm thinking about like its movement patterns, just how annoying it can be to get to them sometimes. I'm trying to think of all the enemy types, actually. It's kind of hard to just think of a list. You're not close enough to the ground either for this. Because I like walkers. I think they're very undercomplicated, but that's kind of what they need to be early on. What else is there? They're the bats. They're the hoppers. I love the hoppers. I don't think there are enough hoppers late game. Or snakes, whatever they're called. Ooh, I think you're low enough. You did a ton of damage there, though. Yeah, I think it is a movement pattern thing too. Like the cottons just seem a little too random. Is there really no way to control their movement? Like not even to coax them like you can with the bats? Oh yeah, the forest one. Yeah, forest three. Heck, I mentioned this during that 20-minute boss fight, but I actually find the copter more annoying than the boss itself for that fight. I gotta say, this is a much faster way to do this. I just gotta get lucky that he doesn't go near the top. Heck yeah, I think copters may be my least favorite enemy type in the game. Due to their random natures and the fact that many of them happen to be the most annoying enemies in the game. That said, though, I still like the design of them. Like, it's really just a face of a triangle on top of it, but I think it's kind of cool looking. Like, I like how simple it is. You think this laid in, they'd be overcomplicating some of these designs, but no, they just copter. There we go. Three lines. Yeah, you're not close enough. Oh, you might be now. I think you are now. Get over here. There we go. Okay. There we go. All right, we got Mountaintop next. Yeah, I'm not sure if I'm gonna be able to do this on camera, but I have done on camera, you know what I mean though. Okay, how should I take this out? I think free no, half the bosses are immune to freeze. Let's see, great sword. I don't know, ice flail maybe? I haven't used this as much as I thought I was going to. Greatsword is a really good weapon because it can help you conserve health a little bit. Okay, so we got Mountaintop. This level, it's a boss rush. It's the only level in the game which you must complete every single screen in order to move on. And of course, the first few are very, very easy, but they get brutal very quickly. I just like to kill as many early game ones with the staff as with the priest as possible, because he can hit them all, and most of them most of them go down pretty easily. You keep that in mind. Oh, and here we go. This is when they start to get a little annoying. We'll be able to make it work though. Let's just do this. I'm gonna have him try and tank all these, and maybe if anyone drops any IGR, anyone else can have them. Come on, game, you can't be doing this right now. Well, yeah, I'm gonna try and keep you out of. No. There we go. It appears I've picked the right weapons for this. I think you usually get a lot of money doing this too. I think it's the next screen. No, not the. I think it's like the next couple screens where it starts to get really da oh, I didn't mean to do that. Didn't want to pick that up. All right, come on now. Yeah, you do need a lot of luck on the mountaintop. Ooh. Oh, I got an authentic one of those. I just bought the other one. Okay, the next screen is my favorite because I think it's the Mist Grove one. Yeah, it is. Let's take out you this way as well. The reason why I like the Mist Grove is because you can still get you still have the dragons and this the spawning guy. I want to take out this guy first though. It'll make my life a lot easier. I'm making it hard though. We're just not making it easy. Okay, there we go. All right, now put this guy over here. I'm gonna put the electrical shotgun. And let's see. Okay, there we go. Thankfully, you cannot hit the tree. Now, my guys are gonna get. Yeah, these guys are gonna be dropping a lot of IGR rice balls, which is gonna make this very easy in order to actually get all my health back. And this is the only break you get in this segment, in my opinion. Everything else is just hope your gladiator can tank enough health. See, I think after this is I think after this is the beach. No, not the beach. We've done submarine. After this is desert, then beach, and then cavern 4, 5, and 6, and that's as far as they have you go. After that is the actual fight, which honestly, the actual fight is not the hardest part of this. This might be enough on Jerry, honestly, but I'm gonna play it safe anyway. I'll bring these guys a little bit closer. I can hit the Mist Grove tree now. Yeah, he can hit the whole screen now. Okay. There we go. That's what I wanted. All right, there we go. Yeah, Mistgrove, okay. This is the last break we get. I'm gonna drop that, not pick it back up again. Drop that too for the heck of it. Like, we don't even need these bullets anymore, honestly. Throw out all these cards. Okay. Oh, okay, what's next? I think desert is next. So, lava? Don't know, there's that spider guy. Oh, what do we do here? This definitely. Not the lightsaber. I still think this might be the best option. Maybe the explosion flail? Yeah, we'll also get this too. Okay. All right, let's do this. Just drag him in, just drag him in. Who is that? That's the no. Where's the gladiator? Right there. Okay. Oh no, he's dead. Okay. I'm gonna try and keep the magician alive. I'll revive everyone after this is all done. I just need to keep an eye on everything right now. Let's see. If I can kill the spider, we should be good. He's dead too. Uh-oh. Where's my other guy? Don't fall into the poison. That's when purgatory starts. There we go. Getting a ton of damage done there. I think they're on life bars too. I want to see how much health this zombie has. He's almost dead. We're lucky. We can probably kill him right here and now. Oh, the spider isn't immune to fire. I thought he was for some reason. No, it's the diamond like snake thing that is. Okay. Fortunately, I messed them up, but I'm gonna do this so I can maybe hit the zombie. I think that's gonna hit him. I don't know it's gonna kill him, but it'll do a ton more damage. Uh-oh. Oop. I can't stop paying attention. You can't reach him from there. Oh no! Ah, no! I didn't see the poison cloud. All right, let's do this again. I'm gonna give this a few more attempts now. I might just do it off screen. I don't want to be here all day. You know, it really is humorous how much these early guys go down, or how fast they go down. Yeah, look at that. I don't even think I need to reapply the poison. Heck, even the priest can just take out these ones just because he can, honestly. All right, let's go. Next is Mistgrove. I'm gonna take out all these guys first. Oh, the priest just killed them. Maybe. Yeah, okay, priest is starting to have a bad time. This should do it very quickly, though. A lava. There we go. Okay. What's next? This one? Okay. I'm gonna put everyone on for this. Hey, Saucer. We're doing Mountaintop. It's. Yeah, let's go. Oh, Sans, right. Okay. Forgot about that guy. The flamethrower weapon? Yeah, I did get the Hellfire and I tried it out. It's kind of cool. I hate its range though, so I'm not really going to be using it. Quicks card. I didn't even think about that. I was thinking catapults card to help the range, but that's pretty much it. But don't fire balls at him. What are you doing? Oh no. Oh no, I want the whipper to get that. Okay. I really like the spread explosion. It's just that I like the lot like I think the lava is the best fire weapon for the magician. I do really like the freeze explosion or the spread explosion though. Bullet and quicks. Ooh. And I gotta try all this. All right, let's do that maybe. No. Eh, yeah, that might work. Okay, let's go. It doesn't appear like we're in the range of the star tree. So let's take advantage of that. Yeah, I do have that hack site bookmarked now. I gave in. I'm gonna be going crazy with that at some point too. I do want to try some of those. Now let's also yeah, there we go. Should be able to hit most of the stuff on screen now. Longer range, like just dump all of those stats into strength, because I think that increases the range for the magician. I don't want to kill the spawner tree quite yet, but I think I'm gonna kill it after it spawns everything. Boxer instead of Whipper, yeah. Yeah, I can see that. There's not many people like the Whipper as much as I do. I think he's underrated, though. Have you seen this Thorn flail go off yet with six bullet cards? It shoots like an actual circle of bullets. It just hits everything, absolutely everything. You might see it in the next one. Is the Thunderball the one with slow speed? Or the one that's like super slow? I think it might be. Boxer of Moxius, Quicks Card, and Vampire. What did I have on that? I'm pretty sure I had a yellow crystal with the combined with the vampires. I'm not gonna lie, guys. For the longest time, I didn't even know melee fighters could equip the Quicks Card. I thought that was only for ranged ones. Now that I know that, though, I might try using it a little bit more often. The one that shoots a thunderball leads starts to deal damage. Yeah, that explains a lot of thunder weapons, but I think I know what one you're talking about. I think my problem with that one was its speed. Like, you fire it out, and then, like, a minute later, it'll hit the enemy. Now, this thing, though, it's instant. I'm just right to where the enemy is. I'm gonna show this off. Just want to. Look at that! Look at that giant circle of thorns. That is so much fun to see that go off. Okay. We got a ton of Jira right here. Now for the really hard part. Yeah, Electrical Shock 2 is really good. Make sure you get it a catapults card though, because it has a range of 30 if you don't. Yeah, well, how I have it right now, it can reach like maybe a third of the screen, which is really nice. Okay, I know what we got next, and I don't like it. Lava, that. Okay, let's go. Ooh, okay. Put these guys on too. Maybe you'll be better of this. So I think everything here is immune to po or is vulnerable to poison. Pretty sure it is. Uh-oh, he hit the poison cloud. No. I keep forgetting that there is poison there. My game, this is not the time to do this. There we go. Why is the game slowing down now? There we go. Okay. Looks like they killed a couple things. Oh, wait. I almost died there. All right, what is dead? What is dead? Let's see. I've been in the mountaintop several times. It's just that it. Oh man. I always underestimate it. I'm gonna have to be it several times too, probably, because that's how I'm gonna be able to get some of the weapons I want. I really don't want this to be the class I have to fight these guys with, though. If he gets hit by anything, I think I'm just gonna swap him out for the magician. That isn't this guy who does one damage. I gotta kill him too. Okay, let's toss you up there. Hopefully see if we can find the magician in the time. He's right here. Okay, grab him. Wait for the poison clouds to go away. We'll revive him. Drag him down. Kill the oh, I confused my own mo character for a monster attack. Oh boy. No. We can't have this happen. I think he's dead. There we go. Okay, that's a lot less heat to worry about now. Now, how I died last time was I think this might be better, is I accidentally flew into one of the into the zombie's poison, because I like confused it for something else or I didn't see it. Okay. If I can kill the zombie though, this is gonna be a lot easier. Maybe I can kill this guy in the meantime though. There we go. Okay. No! Ah, oh, no. I flew into the. Okay, ugh. Why do you have life bars on? I look on the enemy and that's it. Okay. There are a ton of enemies that resist physical, I think. Maybe this for this screen. Yeah, just take care of those guys first, and then we'll switch back to this. Wait, how many enemies do resist physical? Huh. That number might not be as big as I thought it was. I think we got Misgrove next, which is good. Yeah. You get a lot of items in the stage too. Like a lot of them. Oh, okay. We have this fight now. Let's see. Electrical shock. Long silver. I'm trying to beat Mountaintop, because I want to beat every level, and I already did in the Let's Play anyway. And I'm also looking to get two items we can get at the top, which are both spirits. Because like, the bosses do actually have their own unique drops. It's like a 1 in 4 drop, though, which I like a lot. Like, it's not the hardest thing to get. I've actually beaten all the hell levels. That's the first thing I did when I started the stream today. The only things I have left to do is the levels that I haven't even done the Let's Play yet, so I'm gonna be doing those on camera. Probably not on stream. I want to make those on their own videos. Yeah, there's method to my madness, is basically what I'm saying. I'm not gonna hack it when nobody's looking. No, I've beaten this legitimate before, and you guys have seen me do it. Spread explosion. You know, huh. When I did try that weapon, I did like it a lot. What two combo items are good on the spread explosion? Or I guess maybe like what is the best. I'll try bullets card. I'll try bullets card. My thinking is I'll just buy one real quick, maybe after this, if it really is that good for this area. Maybe just like buy one of the combo items because it's not an authentic one. I'm gonna have to buy it, so. I think the bullets card is what you said. Quicks and bullets, quicks and bullets. Okay. Let me look up on my phone where you get those though, or where you get the spread explosion, just so I don't have to. Ready yet? One second. Yeah, I'm Googling it right now too. Stick Ranger orbs. Okay, grab the orb or Link. Red jumpy dudes in Hell 3. Okay. Wait, are there red jumpy dudes in Hell 3? Oh, those things. Oh, yeah, those guys. Okay. What's the drop rate on that? 1.25. Okay, there's probably a ton of them then. A guiding card. Yeah, I don't think enough people use the guiding card. The only time I really ever use it is for the as for the sniper because of his terrible accuracy. Try and maybe get you to kill this tree now as well. You should be able to get him from there. Yeah, you are. There we go. Look at that. Look at that. Look at all that damage. Oh, wow. All the bouncing swords. I'm wondering what that final castle is going to be, too. Very excited to see what it is. It's gotta be a demon, right? There is a demon head. You know what I think it should be? I think it should just be a recolor of Castle Boss. Or maybe not, I don't know. Everyone's vulnerable to that. Everyone's vulnerable to this. Okay. Whew, take a deep breath every time you do this. Let's go. Let's go. All right, jump in the air. Turn everything on. All right, let's hope for the best. Oh, okay. Stay away from the zombie. The zombie is the big threat here. That's really the worst part of all of this. It's because of his darn poison. Uh-oh. Who's still alive? Where are they? Right there. Okay, drag you there. Drag you there. Gladiator is dead too. Okay, everyone else is dead. Let's do this the old-fashioned way now. Let's also equip this. And then what we might be able to do is we might be able to just like leave you here and then I really want you to kill this guy though. Okay, that was close. That was way too close. Let's see. Oh, killed both of the walkers. Yes, keep going, keep going. Gladiator is not living this, but you can see just how far he can go. Okay, well, of course the zombie is the last thing I kill, but everything else is dead now, so this should be easy. Okay, we've reached the next milestone. Stay away from this poison. I'm gonna wait for all of this to go away. And then I'm gonna revive everyone. We're gonna have like a quarter of our health, but we should maybe be able to get a little bit farther in. I'm not gonna lie, any run where I beat at least the desert segments, I think I could win, potentially. What are these cards? I wanna find out what these cards are. No. Oh boy. It's like the only stage in the game, too, where this is a factor, this whole juggling thing. Quicks, catapults. I'm gonna hold on to the quicks, just. Yeah. No, I won't. Whatever. Okay, now, next is. Oh, no, next is beach. Next is beach, and then cavern 4, 5, and 6. Still think this is the way to go. Yeah, we got this guy doing like 1,000 damage per hit. Oh, okay, you died. We got more health for the magician though. That's good. All right, next is cavern 4, 5, and 6. And then the boss. All right, for this one, I'm just gonna. Hello? There we go. Okay. Oh, the whole place is lit up too. That's helpful. Okay, just drag him in, just drag him in. We can deal with the bouncing lasers later. I think this would be better, honestly. I'm gonna keep everyone alive as frequently as I possibly can. We are so close right now. You don't understand how close we are. Keeping the dream alive. We're living the dream. Oop. Where are you? Right there, right there. Okay. Drag him in. Oh, bat's dead. Pick that up. No. Oh man, all these lasers are so annoying. Okay, just drop them over here. There we go. Okay, boss time. Boss time. Now, this fight is four trees. It's four trees. Well, not four trees. It's four of these like floating snake guys. I'm not letting go of this ranger. I don't care about this glitch. I'm also going to equip you with this. You're dead, so it doesn't matter. Oh no, I forgot what these guys do. Okay. This is a fight about killing the melt one at a time. That's really the point here. I find each of them have like a different element too. I find the yellow one to be the most annoying though. Oh, see ya, Avatar. Vinny. Oh no. I'm not gonna risk it. I'm gonna alternate between reviving these two. You know, there's something else I need to check too. I need to find out which of these drop. I think it's the blue one and the green one that I need to kill. I just gotta find out like which eels drop which item. Oh, you can also get the Indra arrow for this. Yeah, I've gotten that weapon before. It's pretty cool. All right, so the green and the blue one drop the two spirits I need. So when I'm about to kill either of them, I will swap to this weapon. For the time being, though, let's see. Oh, I got so many items. This is the way to go. Keep doing this. Okay, put you on off. Put everyone on off. We've almost killed the red one, which again, this is another fight where just killing one that was gonna make this easier. The red one is almost dead too. Good. Okay, there's one of them dead. Now it's these three. Doing all right. I don't want to die this late in. Oh no. Ooh, 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 ooh. Come on. All right, I think it's time to revive the other guy. What is more range? It's like 230. 100. This has more range? Really? Interesting. That's probably the go-to for this then. Okay. I think these guys also resist their respected elements. It's like the yellow one is gonna take one damage from this weapon. Blue one is almost done though. Drag over here. We get the blue one out of the way. We won't have to worry about those snowflakes anymore. Yeah, that only does one damage each. We don't want to waste our time with that. Uh-oh, did he get hit by poison? No, I don't think he got nicked. Oh, you want else might help? Wait. Let's do this. There we go. He's gonna shoot less often. He's gonna oh, he's hitting the other guys too. Okay. Doing a ton of damage to these guys though. Let's see. Put this back on. We're gonna be swapping between these two weapons a lot, probably. And lure these guys over. Okay. The blue one is very conveniently in the middle of all this, so we're not really going to hit him that often. All right, just keep going, just keep going. Doing a good number on them. Green and blue are almost dead. Green is almost dead. One more pass and we should be able to do this guy. Good. Okay. Oh, he dropped it. Oh, wait. He dropped the poison. Okay, keep the dream alive. Come on, let's go. Let's go. Just keep. Okay, drop that. Drop it. So even if I die, I have this now. Okay. What character did I have this item on? Highlight staff. Okay. So equip that. Put that on. Boom, there we go. Nice. Okay, we're not done yet though. We still gotta do the we still gotta hope that the blue one drops his as well. And if not, then we might have to do another, or I'll probably do another run of this off screen. I'm gonna revive you though. You are really the MVP for this. Okay, I'm not liking where this is going, but you know, all things considered, these drops are not the rarest thing on earth. It's just a 1 in 4 from all four of these guys. Gotta hope I get the right one. Oh, I got that one too. No. Oh no. No. I'm gonna have to wait for this guy. Okay. Ice Meteor, where are you? No. I don't have to hack now. I got the item. There we go. All right, and the explosion flail had this item equipped. Look at that. There we go. That's everything. I have collected every item that I wanted. This is much more satisfying than hacking, too. Look at that. This full list of items I got right here. That was made possible because of my determination. Look at that. I got all of those. Hey, that's not what that means. I never have any intention to hack my games. Tweet it, Tumblr it. Okay. Well, when the VOD of this goes up, a tweet will go out as well. So, then I don't have a Tumblr, so I don't even know what I would do with it. Like, post my artwork? I got Twitter for that. Hashtag Dream Team. That's awesome. So this will be able to start. Okay. I just gotta kill this guy now, which shouldn't be a problem. I'm gonna do this. A little bit of experience helps. I am super happy with how this turned out. There we go. Oh, there's the intro arrow. I know some of you guys said you never got this weapon before, and honestly, unfortunately, I can't show it off because I don't have a sniper. Look at that damage on this thing. 1 to 3,333. Imagine what that looks like with three priests on your side. I did do it right. Yes, I did. Okay. That's awesome. What a great haul. Let's look at all the weapons side by side. I dropped a sword to pick up the bow? I don't remember that, but that's really satisfying that I got all this. That is cool. That's half of the inventory slots. Oh yeah, Merry Christmas, everyone. It is December 25th. I had a fun day. Glad you guys, I hope you guys did too. I get to max level. I'll probably be doing that off screen, honestly. Oh, no. Explosion flail. There we go. Get every weapon. You know, by laws of average, I've probably done that. You had sushi for Christmas? That's awesome. I guess we could just talk about Christmas, I guess. I got a few games. Got a Phoenix Wright game, which is a series I've always wanted to try myself. I got a Katamari game. I got Katamari Forever because I like those games a lot. And I got Portal 2, which my dad is playing right now. He's really liking it, so. How about you guys? I have not done Blood Lake, but I'm going to be doing that in the Let's Play. Again, the whole point of the streaming was to get back up to where I started or where I last left off. But this thing? Cloud from Final Fantasy. Oh, speaking of that, how many of you guys have ever heard of a game called Dissidia? It's like Dissidia Final Fantasy. It's like a fighting game. It's like a weird 3D fighting game in which you play as the I could add a class. I don't know. I really don't know because there's like five I could think of. And Dissidia is like a weird 3D fighting game where you play as the playable characters are every good guy and bad guy, or like the main good guys and bad guys from the first 10 Final Fantasies. I don't think someone's working a game like this. Maybe like a Tamer thing. Maybe it could be like a Bebedora from Twilight of the Spirit sort of thing, where you can like control one character on screen that isn't a boss. I think a healer would be cool too. There is something close to that in this game. If you give a priest a heals card, he'll heal some health to everyone whenever they whenever he deals damage. It's like two health though. In this late end, that's not really a factor. You know what I could do? I could just grind for money. Maybe try to get some other things while we talk. Hold these on. Oh, nah. Oh. Oh, how is Yokai Watch? That's a game I want to try at some point. Now, see, I'm not gonna lie. I'm really glad that games like Yokai Watch are doing really well, because it means that Pokemon's gonna have to try a little bit harder. And I've heard a lot of people say that they're not as similar as people think they are, but it's still an apt comparison people are making. Again, competition is good when it comes to companies like that, because they will do the same thing over and over again if you don't challenge them. Twenty LP every time. That might be a little insane. What is comas? That sounds like a Yu-Gi-Oh archetype. Telekinesis, how would that work out? Throws enemies at other enemies, so he's Silver the Hedgehog? Huh. That might be very complex in a game like this. Honestly, I can't really see them adding any more classes to this game. Maybe like two more to make a solid number 10, but I really don't think they could add much more in terms of classes. I think it's just stages in items at this point. Eight is a good number for a game like this, though. Like honestly, two playthroughs you can feasibly use every class in the game. Like that's smart. That for a game this long, that's pretty smart. I'm happy with that. Yeah, I know we're all brainstorming. Isn't there like a wiki dedicated to stuff like this? Probably like Fanball or something. Let's look it up. Let's look it up. I'll do that. Look up Fanball. I think that's the name of the wiki. Let's see, Stick Ranger, classes. Oh boy. Here we go. Let's see. I'm looking through the ideas for Stick Ranger classes on the Fanball Wiki. We have Defender, the dual swordsman, the lumberjack, paladin, runner, assassin, berserker, chopper, clubber, dancer, elementer, farmer, jester, K-man, knight, lighter, miner, rammer, robot, rower, shadow runner, Spartan, stunner, thief, troll, Valkyrie, vampire, Viking, wild man, and zombie. Oh wait, those are just the melee classes. For the ranged, oh boy. Why are you not moving? There we go. For the ranged, we have the bomber, the elemental, the masker, the necromancer, ninja, predator, spirit, wizard, baller, boomeranger, brewer, okay, crossbowman, disguiser, exterminator, grenader, healer, hunter, lancer, mage, musician, professor, superman, tamer, transformer, witch, whose icon is a dragon for some reason. Agent, oh, and for the hybrid, we have the agent, the chef, the cyborg, aviator, candyman, janitor, mechanic, pet man, psycho, reaper, spearman, barreler, demon, summoner. My goodness. This wiki is ridiculous. Like I think Spearman would be kind of interesting too. It'd be sort of a, I'd imagine it'd be sort of a mix between the sniper and the gladiator. Oh, and there's the Fire Spirit 4 going off. In one of my game, one of my game ideas is a brewer. He has not his fighting style has nothing to do with brewing though or beer. He just uses fire and ice magic, but whatever. Cause bleeding? Huh. Yeah, on the contrary, I'm not sure if this game needs many more status ailments either. Oh, come on now. There we go. Like, let's put on some of these. I'm gonna assume that not many people have actually seen like the poison thing in action before. So let's do this and just see how they work. We can always get more items later. Probably just gonna sell half of these anyway, or all of them. What item are you looking for? None in particular. I'm just trying to get money and talk with you guys a little bit. There's the heat ray or the fire spirit four. Oh right, okay. The ice spirit four just shoots an ice meteor. I forgot about that. Look at that, there it goes again. That is so cool. My favorite weapon is a spirit. See, I think this one just shoots poison clouds. Yeah, it's poisoning those guys, so I know it's working. Oh, wait, not you. Yep. Hey, thumbs up. Unfortunately, I've actually done everything that I'm looking for. We're just talking now. Are you not followed? Uh-oh. It's actually, where can I see where people are following me? Oh, 22. I think I had that many, huh? That's cool. Thanks, everyone. You know, I was thinking on streaming maybe or playing a different game now that this is almost done or now that this is done. Not sure what though. Spread explosion. Heck, you know what? Let's try it. Let's try it. Let's do spread explosion. You said hell three, like the little red guys. The new stages. I'm gonna be doing that in a separate Let's Play video. These things. Okay. Oh boy. Sunny 2, it's coming, it's coming. After Super Pokemon Eevee Edition, that's coming. It's Rangers in Powder game. That could be awesome. Like import your team and just have them fight the fighters all day. I guess the closer we're gonna get to that is that weird like incremental game Danball made. Oh, is that it? I think that's it. Okay, good. All right, so bullets and quicks you guys said, or you guys keep saying. Let's go ahead and try it. Wicks and bullets should be like there we go. Not plus six, plus 100%. Just double it. Double the bullets. I'm not gonna go out and grind all the materials when I don't even know what the weapon does. I'm just gonna use this and then know that it can only get better. Okay, let's go here. Holy! Oh wow! That is cool. I'm not sure what I like more, the lava or this. But I gotta see how those react on a flat surface. Hell six. Huh. Oh, it's like fireworks. Dude, I love the look of this weapon. I'm not sure if I like its functionality. I still think the lava is better, but or I still think the electric shock is better for this sort of thing, but that is cool too. Wait, I gotta see how this works in a cave. I really want to see how that works in like very close or very with like no proximity whatsoever. Yeah, I believe you. You know what you're talking about when it comes to this game, but I didn't expect it to be this good. Holy crap. That can only get better, too. I'm not even using the max level stuff. That cleared the room. Oh, wow. I'm not sure if I like Oh, the explosions go off and there's no enemies. That's kind of strange. Huh, that's interesting. You know, while we're here, let's try some other weapons. For these four classes, what weapons have you guys always wanted to see? I'll go all out. I like that a lot. I'm gonna have to really consider using that. I'm gonna sell it for now though, but I'll definitely maybe grind another one if I like it enough. But getting rid of that lava, that's gonna be a tough sell. Do love that though. Hellfire and quicks. Okay. Hellfire and quicks. Let's get like one for each class. What have I not never used before? Thunder Great Sword. Nah. I'm sorry. I feel like I've tried every weapon with this one. Oh, Priest, I haven't tried all his weapons. Take on all the mega bosses in order without healing. Ooh, could I do that? Be able to do that. Let's try Hellfire with Max quick though. Oh wait, no, I'm out of money. Uh-oh. Well, I guess I can't really do that then. That's unfortunate. Try it yourself, try it yourself. Use Saucer's like hacking site and try it yourself if you want. Alright, so the challenge was all super bosses with no healing in between. You know what? I think I might be able to do that, but I just think I'm too tired right now to do that, but yeah. Four priests, silver long staff, full dexterity, heals card 2, and quicks card 5. Oh my goodness. Let's see. Yeah, use that site the saucer just posted if you want to try it. Oh, Vinny DeBro. Yeah, I've been there, Vinny. I think the dumbest thing I've ever said because I don't understand the streamer's language or I don't fully like translate it is I was watching a stream by Mortis Ghost, who is the off guy. He's the guy who made off. And him and his friend, it was a French stream. It was a French stream, and I said, "Hey, I'm using Google Translate for all of this." And apparently, they like reached like a max. Like they've never gotten so many subscribe or so many viewers at once before. And then I was trying to say like yay for the viewers or something, but it translates to like let's suplex the viewership or something dumb like that, which is stupid, but whatever. Oh wait. Ice Meteor is better for this. Actually, this might be better. Let's see if we can take this on all by himself. You know, I wonder if maybe there could be a second mountaintop. Like maybe at the end, like maybe at like a secret boss level, because you guys know I like secret bosses in games. Suplex the viewers. Yeah, exactly. That's probably how it sounded in their heads, because I'm a dumb foreigner. Just doesn't understand the language and using Google Translate. Now, not everyone can be trilingual, I know that, but wow, that was weird. I think no, I didn't go to the wrong level. Yeah, so I basically what I'm saying is I understand if you say like I like your computer or something. When you mean to say that I like this game or something, I don't know. Oh, speaking of secret bosses, what did you guys think of that video I uploaded earlier? About the secret boss from Lisa. Uh-oh. He's gonna get destroyed because I can't move him. There we go. I had fun making that video. I love secret bosses in games like that. Why'd I sell them? Because they were taking up inventory. Half the inventory is weapons. I kept it for later. I can always grind another one. It only took me one try last time. Uh-oh. Oh, this is not good. Oh, look, another vampire's card. Oh, yeah, there we go. Does that count as healing? Vampire's card? I really hope it doesn't, because that's how I was living on those other ones. Does that confirm a Lisa Let's Play? I want to Let's Play Lisa one day. That's on my list of games to Let's Play. One idea I had for that Let's Play, though, is you guys know Chugga Conroy? He's doing like Pokemon right now. Whenever he does games like that, he always has these like one-off screens that he makes. I'm not sure if he makes them or if he has a friend do them, but he makes these screens and that like show off each individual Pokemon and their strengths and weaknesses. I kind of want to do that for each individual character in Lisa when they come up, and I also want to like get some like get the community involved too by having like a personal rating for me for the character and then like a community rating as well. Then I want a little bit more experience with the game. I might do a few more playthroughs actually. That and I really want to show off the hard mode as well, but I'm thinking of also doing two playthroughs side by side. One which is normal, and one which I'll do off screen, which is of the hard mode. And I'm mainly doing this because save points explode after you use them in hard mode, basically which would make recording an absolute nightmare. So I could do off that off screen and like show off the differences, that sort of thing. Because there are differences, and they're while they are minor, they are very interesting. At the end of the game, I want to show off all of the like post-game conversations with your team members. I can't move my oh, there we go. Yeah, like there's a lot I want to do with the Lisa Let's Play, if I ever am to do that one day. Yeah, in that video, I'm not sure how many of you guys actually have played that game extensively, but I was using a particular character that I really like. My goal for my first playthrough was to use a bunch of characters no one's ever used. Like I've never seen anyone use Sunny, Jack, or Roger, and before that, I've seen some people, who else was I using before that? I think it was using like a, oh, wait, uh-oh, there we go. I think it was using like a Shock Lord for a little bit before that too. Most of your games I've never heard of. Yeah, I like weird games, but the thing about that team is that I've actually looked up, oh no, I, well, challenge failed. Yeah, there's a character in Lisa named Sunny. He's a schizo wrestler who was banished because of his violence. It's a post wrestler who's way too violent, and he like clotheslines everyone. Yeah, I'm using a bunch of characters people don't necessarily like, especially Roger. People consider him the worst character in the game, but I found a way to in that video make him do like 10,000 damage per turn, like. And I may have not beaten the secret boss if it wasn't for him. Honestly, I think the brilliance is that there's no bad characters in that game, just characters that aren't as good as anyone. That's fresh Sprig. Yeah, blame my victory on the Sprig explosion. I'm sorry. don't know. Well, I failed the challenge to do all the super bosses, and that's only going to get harder as they go ahead. Or as they add more of them. I think here. You got the. I'm not even sure what weapons they would add. I'm not even sure if there are weapons there yet. Maybe like one, two more levels before the secret boss, or before that boss, or before the castle. This castle is very ominous. I don't know. Lightning greatsword. I've tried that before. It's pretty cool. I think I've tried that. A better lightsaber? That's a hard thing to That sounds pretty cool. I might try that. I think that might be it for the time being. That was a lot of fun, guys. I'm surprised I did the mountaintop, and not only that, I'm also surprised I got all the items I needed in my first try. So, I guess I'll see you guys later. I might not be able to get the Let's Play video up tomorrow, because I'm actually going out of state tomorrow, but a few days after that, maybe I should be able to record the next few episodes. For the time being, though, thanks for everyone for coming out to the stream. I want to start doing this more often with some other games, too. Now that I actually have browser games working as well, or the monitor capture working, it should be a lot easier to do this. Yeah, it is the end of the stream. That was fun, guys, though. Thanks for coming out. And again, as per usual, I'll have the VOD up at some point. All right, we'll see you guys later. Thanks for watching.